Hello, everybody! Okay, make sure it's on. Bright Eagle 2000 here, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Terraria. Last episode, we started demolishing the dungeon. This episode, we're probably going to get some obsidian and get some better weapons. Because, personally, I do not feel ready to take on Skeletron yet. So, yeah. We did get a good amount of dungeon blocks and wall, though, which is kind of nice. We shall use that in probably future buildings, if anything. And my background changed again, and people are texting me. Okay. That there. Drop off everything in chests here, and then we can run off to the caves. Well, maybe not even run off to the caves. We gotta get some make a obsidian generator, because that was the plan in the first place. So, and that's full. I don't want to talk to you. Get the hell out of my room, asswipe. There's circle somewhere. I have platforms, unless I used them all, which I probably did. Alright, there you go. Use some more of my gel there. Alright, now if we need for a generator, we are going to need a bucket of water at least, and we're going to need a bucket of lava. I could have swore I had a bucket of lava somewhere. Ah, there it is. Bucket of lava, bucket of water. Awesome. Now, we are going to need a decent amount of blocks. Here is a decent amount. Now, let's go make this somewhere. Let's make it up here. Now, let's... might as well just grab those, these again. Jump up. Nope. End up. Disappear. Now, what usually about happens here is well. Trying to make gonna make it somewhat of a decent sized tank. Close this off. Close this off. It's been a while since I've actually thrown a obsidian generator together, so shit. Shit. How the hell am I gonna do this? Need to have access to top and bottom at the same time. How confusing. Alright, well, can do this. Make that there. Somewhere along here, we'd obviously want to make our generator. trying to think of how I really want to do this, and it's just not coming to me the greatest. First, we're going to want maybe some glue. Ugh, not glass yet. How do I want to do this? Jesus. Alright, so lava's gonna be over here. Okay, so want air exchange to look like this essentially. Yes. We're gonna want it to look exactly like that. And that's what makes the magic happen. Now lava. Lava, lava, lava. Ran out. This is what I mean by having exuberant amounts of whatever you're building with. Now you're going to want to probably maybe just take that off or leave it open. I don't know. Personally, whatever you want to do with the middle. But this is essentially what needs to happen, because the lava will flow down here, go here, it'll turn the water into obsidian. This is what we want to happen. Now we're just gonna put a piece of dirt there for now. We are going to want a somewhat decently big tank. This looks pretty decent. It's all the way up to the top. Go. That's a nice technique. I didn't ever think of doing that. Yeah, that's a somewhat decent tank for what we're gonna need. Clip off the middle here. Now, water. Water we don't have to worry about too much, because that unfortunately always drains. So, let's get this here. Going to want this right here. Now we could just like clip this off like right here. Alright, chink and a chink. Now there. For lava, let's put this up just a tad. So I can get down there. We want to open this up a tad too. So I can get down, not all the way down here, of course. That's not what I wanted to go. Let's get up a bit. Alright, so for water, we are going to want to do something like that. Looks good. It's open. Yes. Now, right underneath it, you are going to want to put one of these. Yeah. Now this, because water is kind of tricky. Once it splits, you have to be really quick with water, so sometimes it's nice to have this little reservoir type thing. Twipe. My speech today is just freaking horrible. but, yeah. So. Oop. I want one more to go down. Beep. You know, you don't have to make it all pretty like this, but I'm just doing it because I'm OCD like that. So, now that we did that, we are going to get out here. Close this off. Now let's get our water just to show what's going on here. Now you're going to want to do it like right here and you're just going to want to click really fast. You're eventually just going to have a nice reservoir of water. Now, this is essentially the boring part, so we'll get back to that in a while. Lava. Now, this one is somewhat different. See, look at that. Looks nice. Personally, I do it like this, but I've seen it done the other way, which is just two blocks that way and another reservoir like that. I guess also does the job somewhat better. I personally don't know, and I guess there's also splitters. It's kind of like a pyramid type thing. I've seen people do that. I obviously have that on my item hub. And I guess there was some video I saw like a while ago that somebody did that actually just doesn't do anything for it. It just, if anything, just slows down production, which, you know, is fascinating to know. But we're going to get the walls and we're going to wall this all up so we don't have monsters coming in here and whatnot. Alright, I don't know what I want to do with this. I think I just might leave it open. Not sure. But I'm definitely going to wall that up because we might be able to use that for something or other. I don't know. Let's get these in. Oh, make two more should be it. I'll make two more just to make the floor even. Okay. Shoo. Let's get our dungeon walling and make it look all pretty. Hey, Falling Star. Alright. Where did I put those? There we go. Alright, we're not gonna need these anymore, so put these away. Still gonna need your water and your lava, because obviously we need to multiply it. What was I gonna do? Oh, walling. Wall. We're gonna need a lot of these. Might need all of it. Because that's a lot to cover, unfortunately. Now let's start with, obviously, the lesser. Cheap stuff, don't have to make it, got it from the dungeon. Very nice. Looks a lot nicer than the stuff downstairs, to be honest. I guess it's kind of personal preference, but I like this better. Get all this walled up. You don't have to wall up your out here. You can if you really want to, but there is no real point to it because here it's closed off anyway. Hoping stuff didn't spawn in here while I was downstairs. Nope, we're good. Alright, we got that all done now. Awesome. It only took like that stack and the one stack, so put that away and we shall get to the boring part, which would be duplicating the lava and getting enough of it. So, oh, I didn't want to throw that. There we go. And now we have our lava, we have our water. Go up here, and we just multiply the shit out of it, essentially. So, for those who don't know how this works, lava, you kind of just put down, let sit, pick it up, and, fuck, I fucked it up already. Son of a biscuit! Okay. I should have gone with my other design. So should have. Drop it, pick it up. Drop it, pick it up. Drop it, pick it up. Pick it up. Anyway, I think I'm gonna actually, no, I won't. But, that's pretty much how you do lava. Now, water is essentially the same thing, but obviously I left a little hook here. You kind of just click as fast as you can. Let's see what we got here so far. Not a lot, but a decent amount. So, I am going to continue filming, or recording, I should say. And I'll just fast forward it, add some funny music to it, whatever. Just so you guys don't get bored. So, I will see you in, obviously, a little bit. So, fast forward with funny music! Alright, this looks pretty good right here. We got a decent amount of lava, and yeah, put our lava back. Let's put the water next to that. Now, if all goes according to plan, we should be able to just knock this out and get obsidian. Now, I would have loved to get obsidian earlier, but in recent patches, they patched it so you have to have a nightmare pickaxe to get obsidian, essentially. Now, that'll happen every so often. It takes a while to update, and it'll get pushed back like a block or so. Now, for an obsidian skull, I believe it's at least 20 obsidian. See what it's... That's what I mean, the liquid takes a minute to update there or something. It's because lava's so slow. But this is a good obsidian generator if you're just tolerable of doing that with lava, because it doesn't really seem to be any issue with making water come up really quickly. It's lava. Water's really quick. It's lava that takes forever because it's so slow and sluggish. Now, we could make a couple of them, but obviously we can only wear one at a time, so it's almost pointless to make more than what you need for an obsidian skull, to be honest. And we should be able to make one right now, actually. Yeah, it only needs 20 obsidian. And this is something you're going to want to have in your accessories, especially if you're picking meteorite or hellstone. This is what you're going to want. But you can use also obsidian with obsidian skin potions, which can be very helpful. Now, what I'm going to drop, I don't know. I'm probably just going to drop these. Grab one of these, throw it on there. And we're good. Let's throw this somewhere. We'll throw it right there. Alright, currently running at a little over 25 minutes, but with that speed up, I don't know what it's actually going to add up to. Oops. So, might just run it to the normal half hour about and just cut it there. Let's catch up on our farming here. Now, still gotta get Daybloom and some Deathweeds, but so far we have yet to see a Blood Moon since I wanted to start go looking for them. And Moonglow, we've just been very, very unsuccessful, unfortunately. And I think I might have to put more lava in there. Kind of screwed with it, which was kind of bad. I think I'll just pick lava out of here. There we go. Alright. Put the bucket back, and yeah. It's a good idea not to screw with your alchemy. Lava might upset your flowers. Alright, so here we go. Pick up our fire blossoms, get those planted. Pick up our water leaves. And yeah. Well, we're caught up on our farming. We're running at a half hour. A little over half hour, actually. About. And at least my recording. I know the speed up is gonna change shit up a bit. Extra seeds there. So we might run just a little bit longer. Let's see what we need for obsidian potions. Oh, we need them for hellstone bars. Fire blossom and water leaf. We're slowly getting a good amount of those, so that's good. We'll have to worry about that then. Right now we're currently at 12 and 35. It's not bad. I can make a couple potions at least. But let's put away our obsidian. Let's throw it up here, actually. And... Shit, I just went the other way. da 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 da. Quick stack. There we go. I think I'll just end it here. Cause yeah. Well, we made a generator, and yeah, that was pretty much the exciting part of the episode. Yeah, we'll just end it here. So if you like this episode, subscribe, favorite, comment, etc., etc. Comment, reaction, all that fun stuff. You know, catch you on the farming again. Like, subscribe, favorite, comment, reaction, etc., etc. And, you know, I hope you guys have a good one. I'll see you next episode. Bye.